Hello everyone, I'm Amy, one of your hosts for today's show, and welcome to our Season 4 premiere of The Roar, Connor High Singing Competition, where 9 students will compete against each other with the help of 3 coaches. Who will be the ultimate winner? Make sure to subscribe to our channel to watch each episode to find out. On today's episode, we'll be listening to some of our artist auditions, so let's get into it. We're so excited to get into today's auditions. The artists will be performing blind auditions in our recording studio for our coaches located in a separate room. If a coach chooses an artist, they will press their button and their button will turn green. Voting for the first eliminations will happen at the end of the audition episode, so make sure to stay tuned all week for your opportunity to vote your favorite artist through to the next round. Before we get to today's auditions, let's take a minute to get to know our coaches a little better.
My name is Mrs. Newcomb, and I am one of the art teachers here at Conroe High. It's my first year teaching at this school and my fourth year in education. I love teaching, whether it be art or swimming or dancing or, you know, helping out with voices. I just like teaching. It doesn't really matter what subject. And I feel like I have a lot to share with our students, and I love watching students grow and learn and succeed, and I just feel like I can really help with that.
Hi, I'm Katie Nelson. I teach U.S. history here. It's my second year of teaching. What made me want to coach this year was watching it last year and wishing that I could help some students improve their singing and, you know, have some fun with them. I love to sing and stuff, and I love to help students with that, so I wanted to be a coach this year.
Hi, I'm David Sanchez. I'm thrilled to be one of the voice coaches this season. What am I looking forward to this season? I look forward to seeing the artists grow, and you know, as an educator myself, I love to see the students go from the learning process to getting it, and then from there blooming into the unique creative artists that they can be. So I look forward to that. It's going to be an awesome season.
Now that we met our coaches, let's get started with our first artist this season, Nevaeh Hartley. Let's get to know Nevaeh just a little better.
I'm Nevaeh. I am 17 years old. I like to sing and dance and do a lot of things. What made me join The Roar was because last time I tried out and, you know, went through the whole competition thing, I didn't make it to the end and I got voted out, so I kind of just wanted to come back. What sets me apart from other contestants is I feel like really confident in myself. I try to hold myself to like a really high standard when it comes to like my own voice and how I uphold myself in front of people. What I hope to gain from this experience is just to have something to look back on when I leave high school. I want to be able to leave something behind so I can look back on it when I'm older.
Listen to the song here in my heart, a melody at start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within, it's only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, all 'cause you won't listen. Say what's on my mind. You should have known. Oh, now I'm done believing you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you're made of me. I followed the voice you gave to me, but now I gotta find my own now I'm done believing you. You don't know what I'm feeling. I'm more than what you made of me. I followed the voice you think you gave to me. But now I gotta find my own, my own.
Well, you did really great. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling the nerves right now, but I mean, like I said, I already did it, so it's okay. Not even,
All right. Well, judges, do you guys want to explain why you guys pressed your button?
Well, I loved it. I thought you did really well. I didn't know there was actually somebody singing in the next room. It was pretty good. I loved it.
Yeah, you did an amazing job. I identified a lot with your singing range, and so I thought like I could really work with that.
Mm-hmm. Echoing what they said, you are indeed amazing. I really loved how soulful your voice is, and I immediately, you know, thought about like different styles and songs that you could sing, and I would really love to work with you and help make that blossom.
I guess the hard choice is, who do you want to pick as your coach?
I'm gonna go with you.
Okay, say hi.
Thank
you. Next up, we have Nathaniel Isaiah. Check out what he had to say before his audition.
You've been so unavailable, and now sadly I know why. Your heart is unobtainable, even though Lord knows you kept mine. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. I have loved you for many years. Maybe I am just not enough. You made me realize my deepest fears by lying and tearing us up. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. You say I'm crazy, 'cause you don't think I know what you've done. But when you call me baby, I know I'm not the only one. I know I'm not the only one. I know I'm not the only one. And I know, 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 I know I'm not the only one.
My name is Nathaniel Lee. I am a freshman. I go to the ninth grade campus. I love to sing. I started singing when I was in fifth grade. That's when I first joined choir, and I haven't gotten out since. I wanted to audition for the Roar because my friend was doing it, and I wanted to do it with him, like we could share the experience, but he like didn't want to anymore, so now it's just me. What sets me apart from other contestants is I feel like I'm very musically inclined because I have been in choir for such a long time. I just know more about music. One thing I want to gain from this experience is I want to have more confidence and be able to showcase my musical abilities in front of other people.
That was a wonderful performance. How are you feeling right now?
Good.
You not nervous or nothing?
A little bit I was.
Like, well, you did really great. You want to explain why you pressed your button?
There's so much potential in your voice, and I could see myself helping you pick, like, the perfect songs for your range, and, like, I already thought of things that we could talk about and stuff. Like, I mean, you did amazing. I think you did amazing, and I, like, almost immediately wanted to press the button. I'm really excited to work with you.
Me too.
Yeah, I thought you did pretty good, too.
Thank you.
No, they hated you.
Yeah,
no.
Only I liked you. Great voice. Great voice.
Yeah. Thank you.
We will be right back with our next artist right after this quick break.
Oh, this case has you. Hey!
Hey! June game time! The cue card's right there!
Our last artist for today's show is ready in the recording studio. Let's get to know Ashlyn Delano just a little better.
My name is Ashlyn, and I am a senior at Connor High School. I have been singing since as long as I remember. I recently started singing at my church on the praise team with my church since then. I wanted to audition last year, but I came too late in the year. It's my last year, and I wanted to kind of go out with a bang. My main goal in this competition is to have fun, and if I win, I'll be happy, but if not, at least I got the chance to audition and get. One thing I hope to gain from this experience is more confidence in my singing and in my voice. I hope that I will make friends in the process and I'll be more comfortable in my own skin.
7 a.m. Look at my log screen, there's nothing I can expect it, but oddly, I'm so offended, so codependent. 11 a.m. Working away, but I'm still in my head. I'm so out of place, what did I do wrong to be so unwanted? If I could leave, I know the kind of place I'd go. On my little island, there's no one to please. No one can hurt me, and nobody leaves. I won't be a burden, can't be insecure, and there's no one that I have to be. I sure won't be crying on my little island. Seven p.m. Look out my log screen, there's nothing I can. Wonder what it be to stay for a while on my little island.
We'll be right back with our next artist right after this quick break.
That was a great performance. How are you feeling right now?
Nervous.
Okay. Coaches, do you want to explain what you guys pressed your buttons?
Well, I loved your voice. It sounded, it has this like indie artist feel to it. And it's something that I'd listen to myself. So I would love to be your coach.
Well, obviously I loved your voice as well. I love your song choice, for one. It fit your voice very well, and your voice has this really sweet lyrical quality to it, and it's a style that I'm very much into and that I would love to coach you, and I think that we could really take it to the next level.
Okay, and hard choice. Who do you want to pick as your coach?
I'm going to go with you.
Yes.
Sorry.
Thank you so much to everyone who tuned in to our first episode of season 4 of The Roar. We heard some great performances today, and it'll only get better from here. My name is Amy, and I'll see you tomorrow for audition episode 2 of The Roar. As we sign off today, don't forget CHS, no matter what people think of you, always sing your own song.